We have the drive along video of the 2009 Mini Cooper. This is the Clubman Wagon S. Engine starts right up and sounds very healthy. Transmission goes through the gears without any issues. They all feel very proper. It's fourth and fifth and sixth. Back to third. The car tracks nice and straight. There are no worrisome noises or vibrations coming from the suspension. Brakes are on point, they're properly firm. It does stay the warning light for a low tire on the front driver's side, which is not correct. The air pressure is correct, but it appears that the sensor is no longer good. Here after the low water crossing, we'll do a little spirited driving. This S variant of the Mini Cooper delivers certainly a fun driving experience. Setups. We'll do a U-turn here and track our way back. Video.